Lennon's pass picked off, and it's Alex Singleton who takes it all the way back into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown.
It was 90% he was going to get the start. Has plenty of time, but is airing it out deep. Ingram is back there in double coverage. And it's a Dolphin takeaway. They're going to rule it as an interception by Xavien Howard, who's all the way back into Giant territory inside the 45 of New York.
Lennon will begin from the gun. Here they come. Football is loose. Bears recover inside the 10 and forced out of bounds. It's Bilal Nichols on the recovery. Where does Glennon go here on 3rd and 2? They protect him this time. It's deflected and picked off. And more disaster for the Giants. It's Tashaun Gibson. Gibson is going to get all the way down inside the 25, 32 yards on the re- Giants haven't had a 100-yard rusher in 19 games. Hard to believe. Glennon, football is loose. Who's got it? And Chicago has recovered. Kyrus Tonga coming up with the football.
Until this year with Justin Fields has not worked out.
Glennon's pass is picked again. Deion Bush off the deflection down to the Giant 15.
There's Bosa. There it is. First sack for the Chargers today. And Justin Jones may have jumped on top of the football. He did. Joey Bosa. Chargers came in as a two-score favorite in this contest. Off of Shepard, and it's picked off. And that will do it.
He expects these guys to come out and do their job. That's what they're paid to do.
Glennon, good protection. Downfield for Board. And hit! Diggs has got another. Number 6 on the year. And tackled at the 41.
But I think we also have to give credit to Jerry Jones and Will McClay.
Hello. Here's a pick. There's 6. Anthony Brown, pick 6.
Into the backfield. Glennon. That ball was tipped into the air, and the ball-hawking Cowboys have another pick. This is Jordan Lewis. A career-high 3rd interception, and this is what Dallas's defense has done as well as any team in the league. Should have left him on the board. Off the play action. Glennon taking a deep shot. Sterling Shepard, off target throw, picked off by Malik Hooker.
I'm in the ball game.
All kinds of pressure around Glennon. Escaping, underthrowing, and that's the wrong man to underthrow the ball to.